to dust.
Threat identified. Terminate on site.
Marksman, if ever there was one.
The quarry is still active. Any machinery still working needs to be shut down.
Attention, units. Target is in the red zone.
Nova's upping their game. This station is well defended, so watch that fire.
Agency threat located. You have standing orders to terminate on site.
Must hurt. Be careful, Agent.
Alert. Agent is here. Locate and terminate. Thank you.
You've got industry ground troops moving in.
I am happy to announce that any agent in the vicinity will be executed on site.
The agent is in our sights. Open fire. Logistics units.
Ha! Now we've done it. Roxy's in a full-on existential crisis.
My stations. They have been torn from my network. I am no longer whole.
All unit.
Agent. Our actions have caused a surge through Roxy's defense systems.
Her central hub is vulnerable. Head over there and shut her down.
I have shut off pain. I have redirected all emotional subroutines to cycle rage, revenge, hate.
A crude defense mechanism. So base, so human. But perhaps Neyman was right. The beast we are creating has no need for empathy. Just power.
Well, that doesn't sound ominous at all.
One thing I learned in the agency, Echo. There's a lot of evil in the world. We get to hunt it down and kill it. Look painful. Security troops inbound, Agent. Stay sharp. You've got enemy reinforcements inbound to your location.
Now we're seeing the crack security troops. Watch out. Don't play around, Agent. job, Agent. The militia won't forget how you helped them out here.
Target located. Kill orders confirmed.
Just like the 4th of July.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Agency threat located. All units engage.
Keep hitting those containment tanks. Chemistry. How about a little more bang for your buck? Explosive ordnance capacity upgraded. Fires a spread of explosive projectiles. You're gonna love it.
Send in the hit squad. We're scanning for the agent. Coming up empty.
I love the smell of toxic fumes in the morning. Agent, you're now ready to deliver the flying fist. Charge your melee to smash enemies into next week. Focus your fire on the chemical vats. We need
industry safety protocols disengaged.
Terranova reinforcements heading to your location. Wreck it all. Every tank. Valve's unlocked. Show it some agency attention.
Scanners show a single agency threat. Deploy a full squad and neutralize the attack.
These guys were stockpiling Chimera like there's no tomorrow. But honestly, I'm starting to look forward to tomorrow. Thanks to you, Agent.
Pursuing the agent, report to your supervisor. Industry division, stand down. We'll need to come back for the agency another time.
Put the herd on Nova's quarry. Time to end it. Take charge of that nearby supply point, Agent. They'll keep you in ammo whenever you're running dry. This supply point is ours. Hit it whenever you need a reload.
Escalating to threat level 2.
Threat level rising, Agent. Be prepared for heavy industry reinforcements.
You're getting under Vargas's skin. She's going to make it as uncomfortable as possible.
Khan! The quarry's core is vulnerable! I don't give a damn what you do. Fight for your precious Chimera and kill that fucking agent!
Ready or not, I think someone's coming out to play.
I'm picking up some crazy energy fluctuations radiating from the center of the quarry. Must be the core. We've got industry ground troops moving in.
Sounds like that core is the heart of Khan's operation. We kill it, and this whole facility shuts down.
There's a threat nearby. Engage and neutralize.
If you can't kill one fucking agent, then you are worth nothing.
The core is nearing critical, and so is Khan. You can end this. Hit it now. This fight is not done. Not until Khan's source of power is gone.
agent is back. The quarry is compromised. That cannot stand. That will not stand.
We've got target lock on the agency threat. Yeah.
Industry ground troops moving in.
We're tracking a mid-level threat to nearby industry assets. Neutralize it.
Get ready. Diggers en route to your location. And Khan is still a threat. Get back in there.
Send in the hit squad.
Hey, we've got industry drones on the way.
Industry units, we need more firepower on that agent.
Blow the core, agent.
We've got industry ground troops moving in.
The agent is in our sights. Open fire.
That core is feeding Khan and this entire operation. Kill it, agent. Monkey moonshine. It's worse than booze. It's toxic swill. The locals are hooked on it. You should blow up every tank and kiosk you find. Much for that toxic batch.
Crispy fried bad guy.
Embrace the future. Exceed your potential. Discover.
Tower's movement appears to be sequential.
Loyalty is the foundation of all the
as a feather, tough as nails.
ESA, red means pain, like electroshock nerve death and involuntary bowel release. Don't touch. Hearts and minds, Agent. Every propaganda tower we capture shows them that we're taking back this city, and they're starting to help.
You're living in a nightmare.
Pro tip, assholes. Protect your regulator cells. Regulator cell offline. Recognition of your new level of agility, you are now authorized to use the experimental Agency launch pad. You'll find it at your nearest supply point. Now that you've leveled up your agility, your suit has generated more training missions for you. Keep an eye out for new wingsuit races. You're gonna love them.
Red is active on site.
Your aggressive actions have landed you on Terra Nova's shit list. Enemy reinforcements are on their way.
What are you doing out there? If the agency is dead set on shutting us down, we shut them down! Understood?
That's it. Keep hitting them!
On the agent. All units engage.
Nova's system needs just the right pressure. Bust.
Keep it up. The more you hit Nova's industrial operation, the more we learn how it works.
What have you got?
We knew the network spanned the whole island. We didn't know about the unregulated line. Delivering Chimera straight to the industry tower.
What's Vargas cooking up there?
Don't know. Yet. But it sure as hell isn't good. Wow. For a Nobel-winning scientist, Catala Vargas is out of her mind.
I told you. I fucking told you! The agency wouldn't lay down. They never do. They always fight.
I need you under control, Catala. Our final goal is within reach. But I need you to maintain focus and production.
Don't worry. You'll have your weapons, and the world will suffer.
Vargas has a host of toxic toys at her disposal. And it sounds like she's making more. Watch yourself, but don't let up. You've got this. The supply point is yours. Don't leave those agility orbs hanging, Agent.
Looking for chem targets in need of destruction? Check your map.
Those assholes.
Industry safety protocols disengaged.
You're kicking ass, Agent. They marked you as a threat and dispatched reinforcements to your location.
We're tracking an active agency threat. Converge on my coordinates. sight.
Protect this site! The chemical works are key to Terra Nova's future!
Escalate to threat level 2. Deploy advanced industry units.
Now that's my kind of chemistry.
Containment tanks are heavily shielded. If you find the control terminal, you can hack in and blow them to bits.
I love the smell of toxic fumes in the morning. The tanks are wrecked and the valve is primed. Shut this place down.
All company assets. There's an agency threat nearby. Engage and neutralize.
Hey, you've got industry drones on the way.
Depot's on the brink. Just needs one last push. Easy, but effective. Twisted metal. Looks like you've got a locked supply point in your area. Claim it, and you'll have a new rearming station at your disposal. Hear that, Agent? There's a hidden orb somewhere around here.
You've got a gun carriage inbound on the rails.
Logistics threat level rising. This can only mean one thing.
Bad guys incoming. Looking for you.
Target verified. Company assets are closing in.
Heads up! Killer machines inbound.
Monorail systems under direct threat. Full-scale defensive measures encouraged.
Agency threat is getting worse. We need a strong response. Kill on sight.
I have tried to remain for life. No one. Kill the agent.
Scatter short. Lost more troops.
Target the station master. Monorail line down. All of the firepower is now pointed where you want it. That station was a major transit hub for Terra Nova, but not anymore. Another impressive victory, Agent. One enforcer rig down. Mark it. This supply point is ours.
When you're ready, you got fresh chemworks on your map.
Clear them out! just unlocked a sweet set of wheels. The agency vehicle is linked to your DNA and evolves with your driving skill. Best part, when you call, it'll come find you. Harvesters can only chew so much. Choke them off, Aegis. Maximum threat level reached. Vargas is on the edge. You've got her riled.
She's authorized use of top level units. Be on guard.
My harvesters must not be disrupted.
Agent located. Take back.
Watch out, Agent. Industrial mechs are inbound.
Gonna take everything you've got. Converge on the agent's position.
No! Kill the agent!
Catch air, flip, barrel roll, and race your way to new levels of driving ability. The more you do, the higher your skills become. Try throwing something in. That should cause more damage. Overload the harvester pit. is a threat, Agent. Enemy reinforcements coming your way.
Scan the chase. Agent's threat. Deploy a full squad to neutralize the attack.
Okay. Apparently, the industry crew knows we're on their comms.
I pity you, Agent. Savoring the thrill of minor accomplishments. All units have been authorized for toxic countermeasures. Anything and anyone that threatens our facilities, they will drown in the corrosive afterbirth of Chimeran waste. Consider this an unfriendly warning.
If blowhard arrogance was a capital offense, Kata would be long dead already. Instead, we get the pleasure of shutting him up for good. Agent Lazar. She's as bombastic as they come, especially when she's bombing the crap out of the enemy. You're taking damage. Enemy backup inbound. Watch yourself. Vehicle transformation unlocked. Now you've got access to an all-terrain spider. Go off-roading, up buildings, anywhere you need to deliver justice. And did I mention it can jump?
Agency threat located. All units engage.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
The sweet sounds of destruction.
Target located. Kill order is confirmed.
reinforcements rolling in. Be ready.
Enemy contact lost. Trying to relocate, but nothing.
Nova's got a logistics convoy on the move. Kicking it out will put a serious dent in their efficiency protocols.
Down. Enjoy the view.
I want this station operational at all times. Do not let me down.
Regulator cells to raise the control valve.
Ah, the siren song of agency justice.
To take this joint down is to target the regulator cells. Target any weak spots you find.
We do it. Every control valve you wreck counts, Agent. Rack 'em up.
Pressure is spiking. All remote fail-safes are down. The entire system is reaching critical mass.
Fuck your remote fail-safes, you lazy piece of shit. If the plant is vulnerable, get your ass down there and handle this personally.
Sounds like Keita and the chemical plant are set to burst.
What do you say we meet Keita at the chem plant, Agent, and take them both out once and for all? Liberate a hardpoint, Agent, and you'll be rewarded with good... Agent, that installation contains one of Nova's island defense turrets. Serious anti-agency firepower. It's heavily defended, but shutting it down would take a chunk out of Nova's security capabilities.
Watch out! Juggernaut with homing rockets!
Agent, I don't like these odds. Ramp up your skills to even the playing field. Kicking ass, Agent. They've marked you as a threat and dispatched reinforcements to your location.
Agency threat located. You have standing orders to terminate on site.
Terminal needs power before you can override the gun turret. Your power source nearby. Just gotta find it.
The nanite healing field regenerates tissue and recharges shield. Essential when taking on a difficult adversary.
You have to activate the terminal to take control of that gun. Giving the generator some juice should do the trick. Got to power up the terminal to access the manual override. Looks like the generator it's hooked up to is missing a battery.
The healing field. It's like a mobile regen chamber. Use it.
You've powered up that terminal. Now go hack it. Good work. Power up and hack every turret, and we can crack the shield protecting the control room.
We're locked out, Agent. Let's see if their force fields can handle heavy firepower. Get to one of the big guns and target the central terminal.
Scanners show a single agency threat. Deploy a full squad and neutralize the attack.
This weapon. Great work. You're powered up and ready to go.
That's it. Updating targeting coordinates now.
Shield is down. Now get inside and disable this turret.
capture the control panel and take that tower offline. Good news is, we've punched a hole in their defense coverage. Bad news, the security grid shows more active installations around the island.
They're an artillery shield, and Nova's trained them inward, protecting their central towers.
If each turret covers a different approach to the heart of the island, then it's simple. Each turret's got to go. Hey, I'm picking up something called a red flag directive on the air.
Repeat. Security activation code Scorpio-19. Targeting redirect. Ordnance authorized. Time to rain hell, people.
Oh, shit. Nova's activated defense turrets. And they've turned them on you.
I've marked the locations on the map. They'll be a deadly threat until we take them down.
Great shooting, Agent.
We've lost our units. Disengage. We found the Agent. Send in the hit squad.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Disengage. Wasting too much time already.
You know the deal, Agent. Drop the force field and blow the enforcer vehicle sky high. That's a shock to your system.
You've got Nova's attention. Security forces are out to get you.
Reinforcements inbound, Agent.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
I need backup!
Cryo grenades will freeze targets caught in their blast radius, and frozen targets make easy targets.
Threat identified. Terminate on sight.
The force field around the vehicles is powered by something around here. Trace the cables. Find the power source.
Security on the move. Watch for mobile units.
All units engage.
Nice shot.
We've got them on their heels now. Check it out.
We have thrown bullets and bodies at the agency threat, but the locals, they're stirring the pot, rallying more to their cause. It is making further extraction difficult.
The test subjects. That is unacceptable. Redouble your efforts. There's no room for failure.
These fucking psychopaths. It's not enough to oppress the people. You have to go and experiment on them too?
Clearly, there's more to Terra Nova's plan than world domination. These bastards need to be put down hard. Ha! You found the cluster duck. Hands down, my favorite exploding practical joke.
The Enforcer training facility teaches recruits the latest techniques in jackboot thuggery. No more training center, no new trainees, no new enforcers. Time to clean shop.
Lethal move, agent. That officer's down. Careful around electricity. Security troops inbound, Agent. Stay sharp. You've got enemy reinforcements inbound to your location.
We got explosives down here.
We've got target lock on the agency threat. Move in.
Watch the enemy fire.
another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Got eyes on the agent. All units engage.
Enforcement officer down. Outstanding workers. That's one lesson in Law and Order Nova's recruits will never forget. Grab those agility orbs, Agent.
Agent, I've spotted an armored convoy in the area. Keep an eye out.
Agency ammo field. Let those bullets fly.
Attention, units. Target is in the red zone. The agency threat is getting worse. Need a strong response. Kill on sight.
Machines inbound.
Retasking our eyes in the sky. Nothing. The target is gone.
Nova Security dispatched a convoy near you, Agent. Don't let those supplies reach their destination. Take them out. The best defense is always an unrelenting offense.
The supply point's yours. Use it.
Yeah.
What's up out there? Is it 4th of July already?
Vehicle lockup. Scrap it!
Your style.
More force fields. Nova uses these electric barriers to secure supply.
Enemy reinforcements inbound.
We're tracking an active agency threat. Converge on my coordinates.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Feel the burn. When you're cruising the city, be sure to look out for hidden orbs, Agent. Boost your skills across the board. Unleash every bit of engineered goodness we put into you. efficient, effective. Nice.
Industry safety protocols.
You've been marked as a threat, Agent. Enemy reinforcements coming your way. Control platform was key to the chemical operation, but you still took it. Agency legend in the making.
Industry units, this is dispatch. Fall back for now.
Sit down.
This station is still active.
Agency threat level is at max.
Maximum threat level reached. Quist will be deploying his most advanced units into the field.
He's authorized use of every killing machine in his arsenal. Get ready. There's a heavy logistics drone inbound. Galley.
Level 3 aggression protocols are now authorized.
He's under life.
Oh, crash that station master. That's Ashwood North Station shut down for good. Minigun? Hold down the trigger and watch the lead fly. Key to taking out a vehicle lockup? Destroying their vehicles. Drop any defenses and leave their rides a smoking wreck. Storm agent.
Lock and load, security units.
Your aggressive actions have landed you on Terra Nova's shit list. Enemy reinforcements are on their way.
Scanners show we lost more troops.
Right for you. You know the deal, Agent. Drop the force field and blow the Enforcer vehicle sky high.
Watch yourself. Agatha's crew is getting serious. Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Focus, Agent. Bad guys always have friends.
Agency threat nearby. Engage and neutralize.
One down. Plenty more to go.
Welcome to a real hellhole. A max security prison masquerading as the Ashwood Rehabilitation Center. Rough up the head guards, and the inmates can stage a breakout. No! We're supposed to be saving these people! Got a supply point nearby. Claim it, and we can use it for quick access to your arsenal.
I'd say their security is lacking. Agent, security threat level is at maximum. From now on, Nagata's gonna throw everything he has at you.
Just unleashed his elite guard. And these guys do not mess around, Agent. Just kill me. I've got Nova's attention. Security forces are out to get you. Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Target down.
Agent, airborne threats targeting your location. Security troops headed right for you. Security comms are buzzing. They're throwing everything they've got at you.
We have a target lock on our level 3 threat. Don't hold back.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Attention. Target is in the red zone.
You found the care package I sent.
This is a high.
We call it the Elemental Forge. Puts the most devastating forces of nature.
You should be proud of the way your enforcers handled the riots. Neiman was very pleased.
We had to test our ability to control chaos and suppress any urge to challenge our sovereignty. It was a necessary measure.
And successful in all phases. You inserted in the Outland sparked revolution in the hearts of the filth beyond Berg's Wall.
It all came together quite seamlessly. How better to whip the huddled masses into shape than to give them hope, and then violently beat it out of them?
Those scars will remain. The locals would be fools to ever rise up again.
The agent is in our sights. Open fire.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you. Great. All the combat programming, none of the fear. hardpoint shut down, and the militia members are free.
Target located. Kill order is confirmed.
I'm just gonna assume that was necessary.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you. Got reinforcements rolling up. Ready yourself. Another wave of security troops headed right for you. Watch the roads. Got an escalation squad coming in to say hello.
Found the agent. Send in the hit squad.
Defense turrets online. Heads up, Agent. Defense turret zeroing in on you.
But you are up to the task.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you. Machines. They pack one hell of a punch.
Eyes on the agent. All units engage.
Eyes up. Nova's got aerial support closing in. Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
We've got target locked on the agency threat.
Station defense is compromised and race to full alert. All units, still have to. Thank you.
Judging from the amount of defensive firepower, Nova really didn't want to lose that station. Excellent work, Agent. Now that's what I call tough. You've got greater resistance to almost everything Terra Nova throws at you.
Thank you.
Damn. Neiman really does love herself. Messed up.
Well, well, it has come to this. I can take the pressure. Question is, can you?
That's it, Agent. Hack that panel to free up the piston and blow that valve.
Looking for an agent with no fucks to give? You found him. Petrov is hardcore. Lucky for us, he's on our side.
That's it. Valve released.
Your turn.
escalated to threat level 2. Deploy advanced industry units.
I'll make this simple. Kill the agent.
Containment tanks. I love the smell of toxic fumes in the morning. Is either cutting her losses or playing a long game. Either way, her man Kaida's cracking under the pressure.
God, the plant is coming apart! Everyone, defend that valve!
On the way.
Improvised projectiles are fun, aren't they?
Kaida
and the chemical plant blown to smithereens, Terra Nova's industrial division is on the ropes.
The pipeline sending Chimera to Vargas have been...
Echo, you hear that?
No.
Exactly. It's too damn quiet. We just rode a bull right through Terra Nova's China shop. How come we don't hear a whole bunch of smashing plates?
So there you are, my poor little agent. I feel all...
Shit. This is not good. You've lost access to our supply points. Neiman's jacking citywide systems.
You got her attention, Agent. Now make sure she never forgets you.
Never seen the city on lockdown like this. But the troops enforcing it have to go. This city is locked up tight. Until Neiman's reinforcements are trashed, you're in her crosshairs. Check it. Drop pods coming at you, Agent.
Terra Nova invites citizens to stay home while a threat is being dealt with. Have a pleasant fray.
Neiman's legionnaires move fast. It won't be easy.
You have standing orders to terminate on site.
Terra Nova calls it the prophecy. Every story it begins ends with someone's death.
Reinforcements.
These are some of Terra Nova's best and most violent units, Agent. Let's see who survives.
Target located. Kill orders confirmed. We're actively tracking the agent in Pleasurewood. Engage.
You pissed someone off. Assault pods coming in.
Had
a grip on the city, but that was... dense.
She's clearly got a breed of troops we haven't seen before, and she's able to deploy them rapidly.
We better stay focused and ready for anything.
Everyone knows agility orbs boost your speed and jumps, but the hidden orbs boost all your skills. They may be harder to earn, but if you want to be an all-purpose killing machine, they're a good way to get there. I don't like spoilers, but there's a hidden orb pinging in the area, just waiting to be found. Nice. You've found the agency wingsuit. Take to the skies whenever you feel like it, and rain hell on Terra Nova.
Cultural centers struck back to the Stone Age is no small feat. And to see the bigger picture, you must understand the importance of establishing a foundation. The death and chaos we have unleashed is simply the catalyst for our larger interests.
My interests are quite simple and easily articulated. I want the world, the whole fucking world, to know pain. I want the institutions that govern society to crumble and fall.
And so they shall. And so they will.
Drop the force field. Claim the high ground.
Thank you.
getting knocked around, Agent. Get out of there. Security troops inbound, Agent. Stay sharp. Terranova reinforcements heading to your location. The switch.
Agency threat located. You have standing orders to terminate on site.
Another wave of security troops get it right for you.
Less enforcement. The goddess, no joke. Expect some next level resistance. Shit-canned a major part of Nova's enforcer operation. That's what I call a mean triple play.
We'll get them next time. Dispatch to security division. Stand down and regroup. That's an order.
Vehicle lockup. Scrap it.
I like the way you get things done, Agent. Health is low. You might want to heal up before you take more hits. You're kicking ass, Agent. They've marked you as a threat and dispatched reinforcements to your location.
The agent's down.
Agent, we've got a convoy near you. Check it out.
The key to taking out a vehicle lockup? Destroying their vehicles. drop any defenses and leave their rides a smoking wreck. Watch those shock attacks, they'll fry you. Up inbound. Watch yourself.
We're tracking an active agency threat. Converge on my coordinates.
That APC is wrecked.
Increase reinforcements. Throw every bit of tech.
Sending in the heavy drones. I'm tracking enforcer movement everywhere. Sorensen is marshaling her forces.
Attention all enforcement units. We have reached the point of no return. Enact Citadel protocols immediately. Prepare yourselves.
Out of all this, Sorensen just painted a nice big bullseye on us. Time to take aim and fire.
Attention. All logistics units are now accessing max aggression programming. Humans, watch out.
Heads up. Killer machines inbound. So much for that toxic batch.
Troops are down in the area. Proceed with caution. Eyes on the agent. All units engage.
Vehicles.
Level 3 aggression protocols are now authorized.
Roast those assholes.
Heads up! Killer machines inbound.
Attention, Marines. Target is in the red zone.
Watch the skies. Airborne units coming your way. Sending in the heavy drones. No! Watch the collateral damage. Heads up. Killer machines inbound.
Agency threat located. All units engage.
Nova's top brass used that station. Not anymore. Outstanding work, Agent. It's a hell of a drug. Agent, secure that nearby supply point. Restocking your firepower is key to sustaining the fight. that bullet has their name on it.
Nova's attention. Security forces are out to get you.
Your aggressive actions have landed you on Terra Nova's shit list. Enemy reinforcements are on their way. Are your friends. Secure them all, and you'll have more ammo than you can carry waiting for you when needed.
Refactoring scan parameters. Where'd the agent go? You've got target lock on the agency threat. Move in. Scanners recalibrating. We've lost the target.
Never stood a chance. Well done. like shooting him. Security troops inbound, Agent. Stay sharp. Enemy reinforcements inbound. I've authorized the use of the Graviton tether at your supply points, bringing enemies together one shot at a time.
The agent is in our sights. Open fire.
Our chance.
Make your presence known. As a threat, Agent. Enemy reinforcements coming your way.
Scanner shows sending agents to drop. Deploy a full squad and neutralize the attack.
Won't erase the evil she did, but you just made the skies a whole lot safer.
Without their lead enforcer grinding civilians into... Cooley Nagata isn't in the business of corporate security. He's a man driven by bloodlust and a fetish for heavy weapons. He's building a private army on that island. Or should I say, he's trying.
I've marked a security fortress on your map. It's a 1,200-foot tall battle station. Okay, you guys have got to hear this.
Nagata's paying tribute to his favorite dead enforcer.
Every carbine, every riot shield, every fucking mortar shell that hasn't been spent, I want at my disposal. Punish the agent again and again. Turn their pansy ass blood fucking red.
He throws quite the pep rally.
Nagata's hunkering down, undoubtedly surrounded by mercenaries and psychopaths loyal to only two things, bloodshed and money. Echo, I have a theory.
Okay, shoot.
Neiman started Terra Nova in Pacific City, doing grunt work outsourcing for three customers, Shai Gen, Los Muertos, and the Volk.
Customers? Pretty sure those were criminal gangs. But go on.
After the Pacific City incident, Neiman's customers were all out of business. Terra Nova was on the verge of bankruptcy. So how did she rebuild? And how did she fund the creation of a whole city on an island in the middle of nowhere?
She got herself a new customer. One with very deep pockets.
And big demands to go along with her. Big enough to black out the world, maybe.
This entire structure is part of Roxy. Literally, one massive supercomputer.
Make your way through the hub, Agent. Take out the main processing cores. Shut this system down, whatever it takes.
Roxy's secured on the top level. We want to reach her. We need to take down all her processing cores first.
The odds are currently 3,420,302 to 1. In my favor.
I'll take those odds and my agent any day.
Monorail defense protocol online. Threat return. Upgrade and hug defenses now at maximum aggression.
For the soft spots. Once Roxy's down, the hub will be ours. Great work. With those cores down, you'll be able to access Roxy's upper level.
I was designed to replace you. You cannot hold back this. You have your shot at fusion. Now is my turn. You fight the future because you fear the future. You fear the future because you are isolated. For every boss you destroy, one less than 10 more until you are overwhelmed. Until you are broken. I may be young by human standards, but I process information fast enough to understand your strengths and weaknesses. come here to do good. I am the end to all war. I am tomorrow, digital and pure. I see you, Agent. The damage you are causing is less effective than you think. Worse, it is making me angry. You won't like me when I'm angry. Keep trying, Agent, but you should know.
Drop the first support beam. Keep going. That's how you do it. Keep dropping those supports.
You've got to detect it.
Now, Agent, she's there for the taking.
For all of your strength and spirit, your aggression, your anger, you remain nothing but the last raging hero of the dying. System failing. Unit integrity at -4%.
Oh, Roxy. We could have been friends. If you weren't a crazy AI programmed by a psychopath.
Agent, with Berg dead and Roxy offline.
Quist is a control freak who's losing control. That makes me smile, but it also makes him more dangerous.
We've marked Quist's location on your map, Agent. This is our chance to take down Nova Logistics once and for all.
Everything I created, the delicate balance.
I started Terra Nova with nothing.
Industry, hold your ground.
Oh no, here we go again. Feature, she's coming in hot. Better stand your ground.
Show them what you got, Agent.
The only way to end this is to end that kill squad.
Keep hitting that lockdown crew, Agent. You've kicked the hornet's nest, Agent, and they're coming for you. Be ready.
Heavy drones. Look out! Nova assault pods about to drop. Another wave of security troops headed right for you.
Incoming artillery storm, Agent. Only way to end it is by taking out the defense turrets.
Agent is in our sights. Open fire.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you. Heads up! Killer machines inbound. Attack units inbound.
Well, one thing is clear, Agent. You're getting under her skin. And for someone private like Neiman, that makes it hurt twice. As much. Keep it up.
That's right. Who's the survivor now?
Just like walking on air.
Not the time for sightseeing, Agent. You've got more chem targets begging for attention.
Nagata is a piece of human shit and has to go. But it's practically suicide to bum rush Terra Nova's security operation. You want to offline his defense turrets and wipe out his enforcers first, including his top attack dog, Lieutenant Sorensen. Nice, Agent.
Why are you taking their car? That's a suit!
supply point captured. That's another gain for us.
We have the agent's location. Converge and destroy.
Agent, you're coming up on the security complex, and you're not alone. The militia's already on site, kicking the crap out of Nagata's troops.
What do you know? The revolution is real.
Think I found Nagata's command room. He's up top, guarded by a gauntlet of war machines and trained killers.
Keep doing what you do, Echo. See if you can hack the cargo elevators and get us a ride up. Don't mess around, Agent. Hit the elevator and get moving. Agent, you're headed the wrong direction. Your target's on the top floor, not the bottom.
Jump on an elevator and let's go.
Be careful, Agent. Check their pulse.
Moving to new location.
Sometimes only a big-ass explosion will do. dropping them one by one. So, this could hurt.
Security alert. Aggression protocols in full effect. Unleash on the agent. I'm impressed, agent. Truly. But you'll be dead long before you reach me.
This weapon. Careful around electricity. Getting the hang of this.
Ah!
This is it.
Steel yourself, Agent. Kuli Nagata's a born fighter. A ferocious one-man killing machine. And he'd like nothing more than to mount an agent's head on his trophy wall.
Closer. Get ready.
Agency threat located. All units engage.
Keep knocking them down, Agent.
Assets are compromised. Pull back and wait for new orders.
Tactical enforcer down. War room. Nagata is not playing games here, Agent.
Unless we're talking hide and seek.
I get paid to inflict pain. But I'd hurt you just to hear you scream. Good. Good!
Put Nagata down, and Terranova's security division crumbles.
Reinforcements are headed your way.
Ever see what a concentrated laser does to the human body? Let's find out.
His laser array is primed, Agent. Agent, Nagata's mech is driven by an insane power source. You blow him up, this whole base may go with it. Borders, Agent.
as I'm taking mine.
Nagata won't back down, and neither will you.
I'm gonna take you to
watch out, Agent. Right. Sensors show his energy cores are going into overdrive.
I'm sure it hurts.
Stay alert. Nagata's bringing friends to the party.
Take more than that, hero.
Without Nagata, the security division is nothing. Take him down.
Oh, you've got some fight in you. Good. I like it.
That's it, Agent. Nagata's mech is damaged. You got him, Agent. Without Cooley Nagata, Terra Nova's...
Hey, Goodwin. You okay with a personal question?
That depends.
Agency directors earn a decent living, right? I mean, you've got money to spend. You can afford a vacation, a nice car, expensive cigars to make your voice all deep and smoky.
Get to the point, Ms. Swift.
Niemand earns way more than you. She could afford any luxury she wants. But all the money she makes, she plows it right back into her company. What kind of corporate titan doesn't care about getting filthy rich? If money doesn't drive her, what does? There it is. Terra Nova Central Headquarters. Niemann's dark tower of corporate nightmare.
My work has never been more productive, and the future of Terra Nova has never been so bright. What a shame you won't live to see it.
You're not hearing me. I expect Chimera Extraction to maintain forward momentum. No more delays, Reza.
Vargas, you're a smart woman. You know the risks I take. You know Chimera cannot be rushed. And yet I rush for you, for Terra Nova, for the future.
Future, future. What's the future? I care about today, and today says you're on schedule instead of ahead of it. Fix the problem.
You want more production? Fine, I'll push harder. But Chimera is not just a tool for your mad science or Terra Nova's greed. When I say it's the future, I mean it.
Cut the shit. We're all aware of your prophecies. Chimera the Great and Mighty Alchemist Stone. Focus on their work, not your delusions. Just get results.
The truth remains, Chimera is greater than any of us, and I will prove it. The sacrifice of the locals will pave the road to a future you so ignorantly dismiss.
Keep moving up, Agent. Neiman's waiting for you.
All units, the integrity of this tower has been compromised. Any unauthorized guests? Deal with them.
Wear your masks and contaminate the field. Suffocate the motherfucking agents. That industry freak is pumping lethal gas through the ventilation system. Don't breathe too deep.
Heal up, agent. That's an order. Taking damage. The Decimator can target and destroy multiple hostiles for when you're short on time. Same. particle cannon? Makes matter explode on impact? Charge that bastard for a bigger boom. Explosion and no one's alive to hear it. Does it still make a sound? Automated turrets and artificial intelligence? Bring the pain, Agent. They won't feel a thing.
Quist, the agents made it to the assembly floor. Your stupid machines had better handle this.
Stupid? Quite the contrary. Consider it done.
Attention. Remember the marshmallows. Heavy hit. You good? Lay low, heal up, then get back to work. Gun without ammo is just a blunt object. There's comfort in a good explosion. I prefer lightning. Not subtle, but hell, it gets a job done.
Got gun carriages on the rail line, surfing the tower. Don't get mowed down.
Blast them, Agent. They won't come back from that.
Thank you.
Unload, reload, repeat. For that buck.
Taking heavy damage. Be careful.
That'll leave a mark. Like a heat-seeking agency love bomb. You're no good to the people of this city dead. Remember that. Get the boom out! Sit down!
Our special forces are taking position. Push on through them. We need to reach the top.
The Ancient must
not pass! Protect Vitalis, or I will terminate the employment of every last worthless one of you!
Don't freeze up out there. That one shook loose the cobwebs. Your drone KIA. Level up your driving and you'll have the skills needed to pilot armored vehicles.
Watch yourself, Agent.
Blow stuff up, find more explosives. enemy fire. Bad for your health. You're taking a beating. The siren song of Agency Justice.
Target located. Kill orders confirmed.
We call this lightning because it strikes in a flash. It's the speediest frame we've ever engineered. And it's just one of the forms this baby can take.
Another wave of security troops headed right for you. Locking onto you. Look out.
Boom! Agent, you can now deploy the highly classified Singularity grenade. Proceed with extreme caution.
Hell of a view, isn't it, Agent?
Clearly, intelligence isn't part of your skill set, so I'm going to say this as...
This thing killed a lot of good agents and a lot of innocent people around the world. This ends now.
I'm scouring Nova's R&D files, trying to find a weakness.
Great. Until then, Agent, hit it with everything you've got.
You've got major heavy units on the way. Watch yourself.
Showdown for tomorrow.
They can't lock down the city if they're dead, can they, Agent?
That's
it.
Come then, Agent. I'm not afraid.
Put your skills to work, Agent. Bring the boom. Show Neiman what the agency can do.
All Terra Nova units, pinpoint the agent's location. Eliminate the threat. Never!
Taking out that core, weaken the shield on the dragon's head.
So keep hitting that tail, Agent, and take out the whole thing. Now's your chance. Unleash on the beast when it gets close.
I've had just about enough of you, Agent.
Keep pissing her off. It's working.
Judgment has come. The final gasp of the old world. The last hero. The final sacrifice. All I've destroyed. My work is not finished. And you cannot stop me.
Blast break!
Neiman's got reinforcements inbound.
I relish your pain.
Nova's tracking your movements. Eliminate Neiman's reinforcements, and she'll have to regroup. Give you some breathing room.
Body parts are in weak spots.
Time to give this lunatic her permanent termination notice. Unload, Agent. This is where we bring Terra Nova down. Psychopath down for good. Chimera attack incoming. This is the end of the line, Neiman. Justice is about to be served.
Agent, the elevator is offline. Use the vent in the Robo-Dragon's launch tube to get back up.
There's more where that came from.
Too late, you fool.
tried to bring the world to its knees. It's past time we returned the favor.
Don't waste ammo on the head. It's protected by some kind of shield net.
Killed a giant robo dragon before. Be the first, and you'll be a goddamn legend. That's what I call a hostile takeover.
It worked, Agent! You did it!
Well, I had my doubts, but the two of you make one hell of a team. The agency could use someone like you.
A thief? A criminal?
Someone who knows things aren't always what they seem. In the wrong hands, Chimera could have destroyed everything. But now, we just might be able to harness its power for good.
All right. I'm in.